Hey guys, so here in this part we are at the O'Hare Airport heading to Cancun. So I'm not sure if you guys knew, but throughout the airplane ride we did have to wear a mask just to take precaution. So we're here guys, we're at the Mexican airport. We're just waiting for our ride and then we'll be heading to our resort. For those of you wondering, this is the Ocean Corral Resort and it is located in Puerto Morelos. Such a beautiful resort. I 10 out of 10 recommend it. One of my favorite things about this resort is that there are three different pools, and one of them being a little bit deeper than usual. So like I said, I do recommend this resort. Oh, this is pretty. And this is where we'll be staying. We have such a pretty balcony. Let's see, how do you open this? And this is where we'll be staying for the next couple of days, guys. Hey guys, I wanted to show you guys my outfit for today. It is just some biker shorts and a bodysuit. The bodysuit is a thong, so that's why I put some shorts on. And then I just have some water shoes, all black for today, something simple and very simple makeup. We did have to wait a bit for our room to be ready, so it's already late. It's about 4 o'clock. We did already jump into the water. But yeah, and then I'm just gonna wear these sunnies. Let me show you guys. Hard multitasking. And this is gonna be today's fit. We're just gonna get into the pool and then get some dinner later on. I might come back and change again, maybe into a dress, but we shall see where the night takes us. That's it for today. Bye guys, see you tomorrow. Outfit two of day one. Off the shoulder dress with some mustard shoes. Right out to dinner. Yesterday we had Italian food, and today we're gonna be trying out the Mexican restaurant here, which is called Girasoles, I believe. So we're gonna be heading there today. So let's go. I'm gonna probably record the whole thing just on our way there. Maybe I'll take some pictures of the food. So this is the place that we're gonna eat at. mosquito shorts. Looks really cute. We'll see how it is. So because of COVID, we have to scan this in order to get the menu. But it's kind of dark in here, so I'll be scandalous. So for many of you that don't know, we did have all-inclusive. So these are some of the yummy foods that we had at this restaurant that was called Girasoles. Absolutely delicious, guys. My personal photographer.
Are you serious?
Live my best life.
Ready.
One more chance for Nicolas.
I'm gonna take it already.
Cheers.
Listo. Uno, dos, tres, go.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sorry that it wasn't my best vlogging skills, but I do hope that you guys enjoyed it. Bye, guys.